The next piece tonight will be by Dušan Bogdanović, who, like myself, is native of Belgrade, Serbia. And he was on the faculty at San Francisco Conservatory for about 20 years before he went back to Europe and now is teaching in Geneva, in Switzerland. Dušan's style is very interesting. He composes a lot using the Balkan rhythms. So the just like the first movement of the speed had the 7/8, it was like 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So that's very common to our music from Serbia and from actually the entire Southeastern Europe. We like the irregular rhythms for very unorganized people. So he kind of combines that with the jazz harmonies. And that was the great influence that he had in America while he lived here. So he absorbed a lot of that jazz sound and combined it with the Balkan rhythm. So this jazz sonata is from 1993, and it's pretty much a poster child of his style. Thank you.
Thank you.